as a human being, as a mother that is worried about my children and other people's children, I see too clearly what the outcome is if we don't act, and I can't turn a blind eye. I've always had a perception that this was a place where I had to go, to Chloé, because it was an aesthetic that I understood that was natural to my vocabulary. So that gave a lot of space to the real focus, which is, could we implement all the research and development that has happened at Gabriela Hearst? How quickly can that transformation be? We're getting checked constantly, and this is something that our industry needed. Everyone is so nervous about doing the things perfect, but at where we are in the stage right now, we have to go with good enough, right? And you have to be able to say, we're not perfect, but we're freaking trying. I grew up in a farm, everything gets reused in a farm, so that's where I learned my utilitarian skills for sustainability. I kind of made a graphic for myself where we need to decarbonize and move away from fossil fuels. Then I look at overproduction and overconsumption, and it goes across all industries as well. And then one that's also really important is rehabilitation, conservation of the environment, because we always forget that our planet has the ability to heal itself if we give it its space. It's incredible. And so when I look at designing, I'm always looking at how are we approaching this from these three points, right? Is it saving water? Is it using less fossil fuels? Can we transport it by boat? Are we doing enough? The fashion industry is very competitive. Collaboration is not highly practiced, but at Chloé, we're open source, so everything that we know can be shared, and we have purposely set up meetings with brands to collaborate in our environmental and our social efforts. So we're all trying to find a way of how to do business in a new economy. And if you're not trying to do this, you're gonna be left out. I'm going to COP26 with artist Dustin Yelling and chef Daniel Hum. We're coming there with a lot of hope to help move some sort of dial. When you look back at times of change, creatives had a big part to play. For me, it's really important because we all see the problem, right? And from our different angles, and collaboration and communication is extremely important. We need to, as humanity, move forward in unity as hard as this looks like right now.